feel the tension. Devils hide behind redemption. Honesty is one way gate to have.
This is Arabian Horse Forever, and now I'm going to play the show jumping game. So first let's brush Savannah. Brush there and there and there. Okay, she really likes that. Now we will give her some love. Yeah, ooh, she loves that. Yeah, good girl. Okay, now I'm going to just do that. I don't know what I'm doing. Just seeing her, how she looks with long hair. But I think she looks better with that. So, yeah, we'll leave it like that. So, hey everyone. This is me. I already told you that. And I will be posting more episode tomorrow of When the Kingdom Falls, but for now, we'll just do this. Oh, yeah. Crystal really likes this. So, Crystal is my Ekeltiki. She's my Ekeltiki mare, and we'll just do that. Now, we're going to Thara. Thara is like the stallion, like, in that other thing that I showed you of the Brolga and stuff. Yeah, that's Thara, and then we'll give him some love. So, Thara is my Palomino horse. Technically, he's the Palomino Brumby, but still, in any case. So then next, we will see how he looks with that hair. Boring, no, definitely not. Yeah, I think that fits him. But, yeah, let's not do that. So, yeah, let's give him some love. And go through there and do this. Okay, good boy. He really likes that, doesn't he? Okay, now let's check out that. Wait, no, what the hell? Doesn't look nice with that hair. Why'd I do that? Is his hair like that? What am I doing? My soul. In any case, now I'm just, see, there, the hoof. It's so amazing. Okay, then let's do that. So here's Emerald. Let's brush him. Emerald is my unicorn. I first actually named him Jordan because my sister's name is Jordan and she really, really, really loves unicorns. I did not really like unicorns, so I just named him Emerald because, and then Jordan actually got mad at me for that. But yeah, so yeah, now let's see that. He really looks perfect with this long mane. I do not know how he's going to look with the braided mane. So yeah, now I'm just waiting for him to tap his hoof. I think it's going to take too long. Sorry if you also hear backgrounds. My mom is busy with a friend. So, yeah, he doesn't want to do it. So let's, no, not mine, not mine, not mine, not mine, not mine. Yeah, come on, Ceranix. Let's do Ceranix and let's brush him. Ceranix is my Oldenburg horse. I was thinking of buying the Hanoverian horse and naming him Raven. But I'll maybe do that in the next episode. Then let's feed him. Okay, let's give him some love. Oh, he really loves this love. Yeah, Ceranix is my favorite horse because he looks so beautiful. Yeah, so sorry if I sound weird, but I'm actually chewing a chappy. So yeah, let's see him trot around. I actually bought him a new bridle. I just didn't do that on camera. I actually did it off camera. So So now he's gonna do the rear. Yeah, okay. Now we're waiting for him to tap his hoof. Probably not gonna happen. Okay, let's go on. Okay, there, he just tapped his hoof. Good. Okay, now we're busy with Upbeat. Okay, let's calm him. Upbeat is my nap strubber horse. I just said Upbeat because he's like Upbeat to the rest of the horses, but yeah, he's my second. I do not know. I do not really have favorites, but Ceranix is my favorite horse, and Raven's gonna be my second favorite horse, of course. So then, yeah, he likes that, and then let's see how he looks. Trots. And then he's gonna rear. So yeah, now we are probably going to jump. Yeah, let's do this. Okay, now we're here by London. Let's see, don't know which one. Oh, it's the number 20. Okay, good boy. Sorry if I get confused if it's a boy or a girl, I'm just weird. Yeah, good boy, good boy. Okay, so, oh, eesh, completely forgot that one. Oh my gosh, what the hell is he doing? Hey, seems like he's not really cut out for number 20. Sorry. Okay, good boy, Ceranix, what the hell? Okay, whatever. So, yeah, I'll be getting some new updates about it. The wall's really hard for Ceranix, but he can do the wall. See, I already have 20 faults, that's bad. But do this, jump. Oh, I forgot. I usually forget to, like, I jump, but then they make me not jump because it's irritating. That's the one, like, I think it's a, I do not know, it's a, I don't know what you call it. It's a, I do not know what you call it, but it's like, it's a problem in the game. A glitch, there we go, a glitch. I think that's just a little bit of a glitch. Now we'll maybe do number 19. See how he does. Good boy. Okay, so when the kingdom falls is like about redemption and love and stuff. Oh, yeah, so Ceranix is the horse that like really has an attitude towards it. But yeah, now he's just getting everything wrong. Oh my soul. Now he got that one right. Good boy. Now he's jumping the large jump. I do not know, but it's just weird. He can jump like the big jumps. Oh, that fell. And see, there's the glitch. The glitch just turned, like, you can see I pushed the thing, but it just didn't want to do it. So yeah, it's very stupid, but whatever. Yeah, let's go and buy that. Do this. Okay, just let him jump. Jump that. Jump this, do this, and let him jump over that, and then that. So, I'm maybe going to, like, see, the pole's over there. Oh my god. Ay, ay, ay. See, now I have 140. So, like, the Hanoverian horse costs 750. So, I need to spare lots of money, and yeah. So, I just came back from horse riding, and it was amazing. Yeah, Electra, me and her jumped. I almost fell off, but at least I didn't. And there I made another fault. Okay, this wall is not that bad, but Ceranix's not really, well, the walls Ceranix doesn't like. He's like, nope, get me away from that wall. I do not want to jump the wall. And the water jump, he really jumps skew, because, like, this is the thing that irritates me. They, like, put the jumps, like, skew, and then you can't, like, get the right angle to jump over the jump. So, like, that just completely irritates me. And, yeah, I have OCD. Like, in, so, like, I do not like uneven numbers, and then they, like, give you an uneven number. So, now we're gonna go in Paris, the normal jump. So, see, these jumps are, like, not, like, you do not have to, like, I don't know, abuse the jumps completely. So, yeah, Ceranix is my favorite horse. He's the Oldenburg horse. I'm probably repeating myself now. But, yeah, I mean, uneven numbers, like, some they give you 15. Like, now I have 115. That's fine. This is number 18. This is the one I really do good. Because, like, it's... See, there, you don't have to, like... Because you've seen with the wall, it's, like... I don't get a good angle, so then that's why Ceranix actually fails. And yeah, these walls are not really that high, But it's just sometimes, like, here you don't get a glitch. Like, there in London you do get a glitch, but here you just do not get a glitch. So, yeah, that's just something I don't understand. But I bought London because I thought, like, I actually want to go and live in London. I do not live in London. I live in Mauritius. But, yeah, and still. So then there's that. And see, I love his... I bought him a new bridle, yeah. So now we'll just push that and we'll go to the fantasy world. The fantasy island is also very hard. Tranx is not really good at that. So I'm actually just... trying all the things I bought. So I bought Fantasy Island, this one, and Paris is the normal one, and then I bought London. So yeah, and the wall jump is actually pretty cool, but like, yeah, like the London, you can't even make a small little fault. And then see here are the jumps are just very hard. So then I just began that over. Let's just do that over. So yeah, these jumps are like hard. They're just like London, like the angle of these things are just wrong and stuff. Like here I have to turn like and horribly, like and turn like straightly horrible. Like here they don't even give us a space to run or jump. Like, and you have to get the right angle, and if you don't get the right angle, and I don't know, like they put the jumps everywhere. So now I like lose time, and then they blah blah blah. So yeah, sorry, I'm sick, so just excuse this. See, there's the like the sharp turn, like you have to do the sharp turn, and Ceranix doesn't like sharp turns. And like usually, like the thing that irritates me is like, oh jeez, I can't even speak now, because like, see, I thought I was going there, and now ay, this Fantasy Island in London is a problem. But I'm still gonna have to just go through it. And see, the uneven numbers. Jeez, I hate the uneven numbers. It's so irritating. Okay, so now I'm going to go over there. Do this, do that. Okay. Sorry. Trackener, Ceranix. What am I going to... Oh, yeah, we're going to go jump in London. Nah, let's just first... Let's first brush him. Let's brush and brush and brush. Okay, wait. First, feeding him to get the right number so it doesn't irritate me. Sorry, guys. I really apologize for my OCD. So, yeah. Bye, guys.